Hi there. We've got another hot day on the way on this Sunday as we look at our weather headlines. Sunny and hot is the story for today. There'll be a few isolated mountain showers in the afternoon today after 2 o'clock or so. The hottest temperatures will come midweek, and then we'll have a little better chance of those afternoon showers and thunderstorms come Thursday, Friday, and Saturday as we head into the weekend. Let's take the future cast today. You can see mostly sunny skies for the morning, a few isolated showers popping up this afternoon, this evening, primarily in the mountains of Georgia and North Carolina. And then we'll see an isolated shower Monday afternoon for the upstate. But Tuesday, Wednesday look dry as we continue through the week. And hot temperatures, too. We're going to see low to mid-90s across the area this week. Then come Thursday, a little better chance of those afternoon showers in the mountains. And then Friday afternoon, 3 o'clock or so, we're starting to see showers develop, and they'll continue into the evening. And then things kind of quiet down Saturday morning, then Saturday afternoon, we'll see a resurgence of those afternoon showers. So fairly typical summertime weather. Today, just an isolated mountain shower with low 90s for the upstate, and for the mountains, it'll reach into the mid-80s. A little better chance of afternoon showers in western North Carolina for this Sunday. Looking ahead with a four-day plus forecast, boy, look at those 90s. 94 today, tomorrow, mid-90s, Tuesday, Wednesday being the hottest days. Still hot on Thursday with more humidity, a better chance of afternoon showers. And then Friday afternoon, Saturday afternoon, look out for the thunderstorms developing as the day heats up. The outlook for the mountains, we've got to upper 80s expected for the next couple of days. Tuesday, Wednesday hitting 90, and then a better chance of afternoon showers Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.